Look at this animal. He's doing the threaded needles. What are you? We gonna slide, yeah. Running through his bag like it's mine. I'm doing the laundry. I finally remember how my fam started saying Gorgina and I called the bigger Gorgina and it made our morning so much that makes it beautiful Gorgina. Look at him. There has honestly been a major lack in words that I approve of. I like words like slower, Gorgina, that type of vibe. So usually the way that I make content, like I just try to pick my camera up and go. But in order for it to come out good, my mentor, for my like representation, I don't know how to explain it. My wait. Show you this lame niggas how to ball. You're welcome. I did that. Do not let T Grizzly lie to y'all. It's so awkward. I smoke outside as if, like I hope that my neighbors get up before 7:30. But then I know most people get up at 8, and then I get up at 3 a.m. But I need a mansion and a farm because I want Beats to the Beats Pill. Make that happen. I should go to my rooftop. I don't know what I'm doing being a basic loser home. Oh, I'm planning on running to edit, that's right. When I walk in the bank, they beat me at the door by my government name. I made a promise I'm never gonna change. Rose Rose umbrella, I'm hoping it rain. Yeah. You know what's awkward? Is a today I'm supposed to be a piece of blood. This is a burgundy tank top with burgundy biker shorts. And I took the tank top into the biker shorts. I was trying to hide. I'm trying to be a piece of blood. I'm invisible. Got a whole M in a dope. Bitch got a nerve. Bitch, she don't like rope. She don't know that I know she be fucking my brother. Bitch, I ain't going out. I know sucker. Yeah. West Coast smoking on Gushin. Yeah. Cartier watch it bustin'. Yeah. I'm just praying they can come out. The running up the money. Ain't never trying to run out. Yeah. The last 2 weeks. I really haven't gotten anything done because my stomach has hurt. I've been detoxing and these hurt so bad because I ran out of weed and I only had doobies or I completely ran out of weed. I almost died every time, every day, all day, the whole day. But I'm here, I'm in this bitch. It's so nice to see you, friend. But look, I'm currently basting this working so good. It feels so good. This is a nice warm tea. It's so nice and warm. I want to see what she does next. Hey, it is my little Barbie tissues. Oh, do you guys want a desk tour? Let me go film it. Nigga ice me up, yup. I'll have his ass whipped up. Heard a rope, but just clicked up. Where the at? Cause I heard him in the city outside. Send a pic just to play with his head. Send a pretty he left on red. I ain't fighting up a dick that's dead. What a broke bitch said. Just say the outside. Where the at? We gon' slide, yeah. Running through his bag like it's mine. Said I love him, I was lying. Got a whole squad full of diamonds. Hey friends, I bring my hair. She prepping. It's a nigga with murder. She's just stay outside. Where the at? We gon' slide. we got a new carpet.
Yes.
But we can't put a door
in. I know.
I don't know why we have a new carpet. They said that all the tests came back good, but that the strongyloid one, it they still has antibodies, but that usually after it comes back once, that is always like that. So
you need to move
that I might still have strongyloids that we don't know because there's no way to tell now. But I do not have no antibodies. And my inflammation, the number?
The normal range is, what did he say? Like
0.8 and yours 0.8. Is 0.2. So mine yours is very 0.2. Low, which is good.
And people with like ulcerative colitis have it as 35 to 40.
So that's pretty impressive.
Okay, so do you want these peppermint pills and the probiotic, or are you going to take them?
He also suggested that. I kind of want peppermint pills. I don't need them right now. But I will need, I'm gonna get the peppermint pills when I get my job. Yeah.
Friends, my blood came back. Still having the, still positive for the antibodies for strongyloids. So there's no way to tell if I have them or not. I don't know if I told you guys. There's no way to tell if I have them or not. But we're just gonna wait and see. I made another appointment for like 6 months, 3 months, a bunch of months, 1 month, to see if my symptoms are getting any better. Because if not, we're gonna investigate some more different things. So basically until then, during the time, because it's a lot better to treat if I do have to get another dose of ivermectin or of any type of pills, it's a lot better to do it on a very low population of whatever we are targeting, whether it be bacteria, parasites, I don't know, them to be eating a bunch of regular food and be having a actual medicine at medium to large population. So I'm boarding a new ship, okay? Like, let's transfer ships, like, because destiny boarded us and I found the ship. It's the tight ship. So look, because today is July 26, 2023, so I've been 21 for 6 months and I've failed. I've not stopped smoking and I'm still eating quinoa, avocados, and dates because my doctor said according to abide by the FODMAP diet, I need to delete dates and I need to delete dates and avocados. But I don't know how to make zoodle sauce without making it out of, I only know how to make it out of dates and avocados. So I'm a little bit nervous, but I need to be blending anyways. So that's why we're getting on the tight ship. So this is, I'm ready now. So okay, here. So today, July 26, 2023, is the second half of 2021. I'm doing this successfully, no matter what. I think I'm gonna start tomorrow though, because I'm hungry and I already ate a bunch of dates and Brazil nuts and fruit bowls made of, so rinsed fruit bowl made out of frozen mixed berries and coconut flour and dates. So I'll start tomorrow and I'll gather more nutrients to prepare for the departure. Whoa. So it's 11:43. So I'm writing my affirmations of the day. My days are gonna start like Destiny did. After she took out her trash while I was cleaning. So after I clean, I'll do affirmations. Oh, she does tea. So tea and cleaning. And then I'll do the tea, cleaning, and affirmations. So I'm on day one of 90 days of blending. Well, I just started my timer. I think I'm gonna take my timer off. I don't know why I keep writing that shit. Okay, maybe I'm just writing it for what I'm gonna write tomorrow. Period. I've been I've been 21 for 6 months today, and I can't stop failing my cleanse, but that all ends today. Like, this is ending today, not, like, it starts tomorrow. So it's a tight shape, we're boarding in a tight shape. So it begins tomorrow, July 27th. We are leaving. 27th, 23, and it ends. So I'm calculating. So the next thing, I'm so sitting in such an uncomfortable position in this chair. This is so annoying. Whatever. So super annoying. Referring over here to the calendar. In 12 weeks, so that's 12 weeks and 90 day blending cleanse of doing the Thai shape. We're about to write down everything that entails, and I'll pick you guys back up when I have it down. It's gonna end on October 18th. That's why it's imperative. Oh wait, 18th? 19th. That's why it's imperative that we leave. I'm very nervous because I'm experiencing hot flashes. So after the digestive tract doctor, during my digestive tract doctor, my social worker was there, and we were all talking how I need to do a bunch of job applications, so I'm gonna really call in a lot more places. I was craving quinoa pretty badly. I was gonna go eat some with a fourth of an avocado. I think I'll do cucumber zoodles instead and do a zoodle bowl. Because I need to establish the new association of quinoa and grains during this 90 days equals blended zucchinis and cucumbers, but we will just use spiralized ones. For the 90 days, the goals will be no smoking, blending, daily exercise, daily stretching, church all the times that they have them at church, 20 minutes of language, 1 hour of course era a day, 3 times a day of breath work sessions, one journal entry, plus a goal, plus an affirmation per day, daily art, read 20 minutes, work on music, edit, and establish all my YouTube projects, and then so I'll get completed during the second half of me being 21. Now we're gonna go take our laundry to a laundromat. I've just been over here editing. I edited a full video. It's exporting. It's gonna take a while to be done. We're gonna go to the laundromat and I'm going to go smoke. I put my chair inside and I'm sitting on these stairs because I have to smoke before Watermelon Dre gets up, because he's gonna start smoking cigarettes and the bathroom window is open. And we don't pack enough weed smoke. Anyways, my standards for editing, that's what it is. Like, what? Okay, not my representation, my standards for being a YouTuber, fuck, is StonerTube. So like Destiny, Elena, Juarez. That's how I make good content, is that, well, that's how I knew how to record, like how to, not even exactly, but like that's how, like my general references, fellow YouTubers. Those are the new YouTubers, because I grew up watching like Trisha Paytas, It's My Ray Ray, Saray Jones, or Pedro, like all of them. I forgot where I was going with that. Oh, so Destiny, she just uploaded this video and it's like the most amazing thing in my life. It's like the most precious, valuable thing in my toolbox at this moment. And it's a not smoking routine, the I stop smoking routine. I'll put it on the screen, so go watch it right now. And in it though, you see at the beginning, when she wakes up and she goes to take her trash out, how the vibes are eloquent. I want to make those at my, like, I want my mornings to be like that. I don't just want, because I'm genuinely bringing you guys with me. And you see how there's not a vibe going on, it's the music that I put in the background that's a vibe. Well, I want to make a genuine vibe. And you see how hers is like purpley and like gamer-like, streamer-like. is eloquent, so I'm gonna figure all that out. Like, I'm really gonna put effort into college. I'm gonna study the video. I'm just gonna study what it is. I think that is the cleanliness, like the minimalism. I think it's the minimalism times the sleekness of her architecture. And I do have old architecture, but I low-key have architecture, and like, I really have architecture in my house. It's nice. It's cool when it's hella clean. It has to be, the physical objects need to be clean, like as in minimalism style, to that standard, and the specks of dirt, like actual sanitization, actual cleanliness, needs to be super clean too. I think that helps. And then she has like the darkness, and then she has the purpliness. I'll work on it because I love it so much. That's my favorite vibes. I really like blue lights too. But they say that blue lights, that they're bad, that they could cause cataracts. So, according to my scientific research, because again, I have an obsession with those eloquent vibes. It seems as if red lights are acceptable
to your eyes. I wanted to smoke at the water tonight in the tunnel, but there's no places that work for me. The way the sun and the wind is. I was thinking about smoking this last blunt at the beach, but there's so many people and it's just not really a vibe, honestly. So I'm going back. The game on smash, I got it. My hoes won't last, I got it. They wanna flip for the clout. Say when that's counting me out. You bitches just running your mouth. But that ain't what I'm about. I'm running up commas and plays. So stop a bitch out in my J's. They took me out of the streets, but I'm still stuck in my ways. Why would I care what you thoughts would say? You hoes look like somebody smashed your face. Still see my face, I ain't got no cake. They show a fake, let a master hate. Still stuck on me like some mask and tape. I'm fresh to death like I passed away. Can't stop my hustle, don't have no breaks. I'm already winning, don't have to race. Talk tough, but won't do shit. I picked up, like who this? They talk down, but so what? I'm bossed up, I'm so lit.
The gate is closed.
Hey, it was worth a try though. How about?
Where's the park? Gonna go to this park that we used to smoke at.
Dude, I can park right here.
Yeah. You used to smoke at it. We were some bad little children. Well, and I was so bad that I wouldn't smoke. I just somehow. I was laced, so I had to. Okay. I just rolled the blunt.
I ain't got friends, I got groupies.
They have children there. How can I smoke here? This is not gonna work for me. I have to go.
Run me for tight, you don't fool me. I've been with this shit, you a newbie.
I'm smoking with nature because I can't find a place. But I'm not about to smoke at home because I'm so tired of the scenery. Same scenery. Look like a great place. Smoke with it. I found a dead rat right here. My dog tried to eat it.
It's a new me. It's really no flex. I got it.
This is gonna be so sad to not smoke, but I'm gonna get really good at it.
Six figure checks. I got it. These hoes act so psychotic.
I'm going to build all my skills. You know it's really sad. If you've tried to be a hoe and you couldn't make any money, and now you're broke, it's so bad. Nobody understands. No, honestly, Clara feels to be a hoe, so it's pretty boring. It's just so invalid, like. But I'm not gonna smoke anymore, so now you don't need money. Isn't that toxic? I'm saving this to go home, so it's not depressing. She just put my butt in here. I had it right here.
I don't want it right there because I don't want people to walk by and see it and break my windows trying to get it. Okay. Understand? Excuse me. Okay, let's go. Come on.
My dad smokes a cigarette. If you ever see my dad smoking that cigarette, call him a hoe. I said, if anyone ever sees my dad smoking those cigarettes, to call him a hoe.
Call him a hoe?
Yes. Just call him a hoe, that's it. Like they don't know I got it. 30K cash, I got it. 200 on my dash, yeah, I got it. Game on set. Okay, I learned how to fold. I should fold this stuff.
Yeah.
Before taking it home, to my home. Because I don't trust the air there. It's so
heavy.
I hope my blunt's still there. Mm-hmm. I always get nervous walking back when I leave.
It's learning.
What happens if it's just gone?
Next time.
My mom has been having hot flashes for 3 days. So we need to find, since she still wants to have her IVF or whatever child. Let's go find my baby daddy. Okay, I have to go find it right now. Okay, I'm going right now. 200 on my dash, I got it. The game on smash, I got it. My hoes won't last, I got it. Got it. Got it, bitch. Got it. I got it. Got it.
Excuse my crevies.
Yes. Did you? Yes. Back in the day, he had long braids. And the photo I saw your grandpa, he had long braids. But in the city, like, thank you, buddy. You've seen all 18 of my sisters today. But I was like, yeah, we gotta go get three of them. They're like, there's four.
We're going to the mall. This lighting sucks. But we'll see you guys.
I want boba.
See you guys.
I want boba.
I've been literally waiting for this. Bust down.
I smell the money from miles away. Way back. I don't owe wallets, don't need to save. They know me by first name at BOA.
Up, hands up a little bit, down.
I jump on this beat down, and it's DOA. Down, out of my struggle, down, I found right a way. There. Lost a few homies along the way.
Can see the water.
But I never needed him anyway. I done lost count of my enemies, sick and they can't find a remedy.
Got a blister on my foot. So
these bitches be fake as they remedy.
I can't even see if I'm recording. I'll see
you later. I know they plying.
So I got my blister, like I told y'all, and the lifeguard just gave me his number and some bandages to make sure that my foot doesn't get infected. Y'all, I ain't coming home.
I know they plying on enemy, dodging the shit they been sending me.
They're not fucking with each other, so it's looking a little rough.
Guap is the only thing to
look at.
10,000 is really a
sense. I'm gonna charge my phone, get something to eat, then we can smoke.
bag. Whoa, this is in the shape of a heart. Whoa, Vicky's video's premiering right now. Ooh, I get to be in it.
Meet Grammarly Go, your go-to solution for getting quality work done quickly.
I need to go unsubscribe for Law and Order. This is like the hotel, or the rooftop.
Do you want to share it with your mom?
Yes.
The eyes.
I don't know though if I want the food.
It is so cold. I want a really high quality video. She only has 720 pixels.
This one or the one? Yeah. One, two, three. To choose. You choose.
Okay. Which one you like?
Yes, I'm gonna make it to bingo.
Look, they got octopus.
DA got that dope. Go bitch, go bitch, go bestie.
Doing a photo shoot, right, mom? Do you want some photos? It's so beautiful. Look at this black sand. So nice. I love it. Yalla Habibi.
Yalla Habibi is not in the back.
Yalla Habibi.
Yes, not in the back.
Yalla, yalla.
We're in grace.
Yalla Habibi. Yalla.
Can't fuck with these hoes because they messy.
Ah, it's not loading.
They don't pay for anything. They don't believe it.
Can't fuck with these hoes cause they messy. Go bestie. Then my motherfucking best friend. Go bestie. Then my motherfucking.
I don't believe it. What? What am I? Oh my gosh, let me in. Let me be in it.
Fucking best friend. Go bestie. Then my motherfucking best friend.
I want a foreign man, but like any type of foreign, but I prefer not white, you know? It's not, I like brown or black.
She gon' ride, she gon' die for me. Yeah, I know all my niggas, they gon' slide for me. I be going up when you going down on me. When-
Y'all, look at this beach. This is so nice.
When I come through, I got the 4 pound on me. Every time I'm-
You think they have bugs here?
I'm saying I be tooling up. When you coming through, I see to put your jewelry up.
Where's our state at?
In a dually truck, doodle got his dually tuck. I love my baby, you can't talk to her, she rude as fuck. Go, call that, get money. I don't fuck with rap niggas, they funny. Go, call that, get money. I don't fuck with rap niggas, they funny.
Hey, don't forget your product placement.
Now we're finding.
Man, fuck product. Man, fuck
finding.
And now, a word from our sponsors.
Got to get you into my life.
Happy Cat Cosmetics. Eyeshadow palette. It is so
alone.
Pretty. And they have the princess.
Okay,
and then we have this hothead CBD oil and hair care. This will have your hair looking right. And then we have Fashion Nova. These Fashion Nova clothes is just so great because they're so... They are just so affordable and they're just so nice.
On the other hand. No.
All right, you know what?
Just
connect that
hand
to my hand.
Go bitch, go bitch, go bestie. Can't fuck with these hoes, cause they messy.
So, what's your favorite thing about the trip so far?
Bitch, go bestie.
Love you, beautiful.
Can't fuck with these hoes, cause they messy. Go bestie. Then my motherfucking best girl, bestie.
That's what I said. Oh my god, it's so cute.
You like fell.
So now we are walking back to the hotel.
Best friend, bestie.
Really nice right here. We should have gotten a rental car or something though.
My motherfucking best friend.
Because
it's
not far, but like it's not close, you know. I love this
friend. Go best friend, that's my best friend. That's my main bitch, that's my fucking best friend. If you got a problem, then we got a problem.
Wow, how beautiful.
If she got a problem, then you got a problem. She gon' twerk, 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 twerk that ass. Like it's a fucking.
We almost there.
Fucking birthday, bitch, twerk that ass.
I know.
That's my best friend, that's my fucking bestie.
I know you can make it.
Can't fuck with you.
you hoes, cause you messy. Put up to the party.
Let's go, Miss Carla. Let's go, Mom.
Yeah, I got everybody lit.
You got this. You can do all things to Christ who strengthens you.
I can brag about my best friends. Everybody rich. Double dutch.
Wow, so beautiful.
With the money, I be playing with the bands. Breaking bad fashion of a Cartier.
Isn't it nice?
On the list.
Now we're on the way to the next hotel. On the other side of the island in Oia. The most popular one.
Every time we pull up, bitches pissed off. Make the whole club jump like crisscross. I'm a bad bitch, poppin' like lip.
Family holiday. Family holiday.
Gloss. We be blowing money.
23.
Fast like Rick Ross.
No, not perfect.
Why? The fish stays.
You wanna talk to Jesus Christ? Thank you. This is her bags. Thank you.
You are very smart.
Go bitch, go bitch, go bestie.
Thank you.
See, keep up with these hoes.
It's Uber. It's already paid. Thank you so much, sir.
Me thank you.
Oh, Dios, naste voli.
What?
Oh, Dios, naste voli. God bless you.
See, go bitch, go bitch, go bestie. Keep up with these hoes, cause they messy. Go bestie. They're my motherfucking best bro.
Oh, thank you so much. You can help her. I got it.
Yes, you just wait.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, boss.
My name is Takis, please.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Wow, this is so nice. Oh my God.
Okay, so let me highlight the most important room regulations.
Okay.
So,
can't go to web.
This is the Wi-Fi code.
Bitch again?
Okay.
For the internet connection.
You fucking
please
crazy.
Not use drink water from. The tap, you can drink mineral.
God bless you.
Go be.
Send you.
Thank you.
Go bitch, go bestie. Can't fuck with these hoes cause they messy. Go bitch, go bitch, go bestie.
It's so beautiful. It's Santorini.
Bestie.
It's Santorini. She's still in there.
Can't fuck with these hoes cause they messy. Go bestie. They're my motherfucking best friend. Bestie. They're my motherfucking best friend. Bestie. They're my motherfucking best friend. They're my what? They're my motherfucking best friend.
Look who's live.
Hey, shit, don't come through. No hate, sis. You lost, you misplaced, bitch. Bugging me, you get sprayed. I these hunters, I be confident.
Hey, more stop. Hey, don't vibe. Ooh, I vibe. Look,
Look who it is. Look who it is. I should pay Barbie.
Don't come in. I'm finna be standing right here though.
I really want to go somewhere with her.
Hey, how are you? My bad.
So listen, let me tell you, you're one of my favorites on the West, right? When it comes to the bars and shit like that, you're one of my favorite females. I don't co-sign no bullshit. I'm well known all throughout the U.S. I take artists all over. I done had the baby on my show, DJ Sub, DJ Envy, Gilly the Kid, anybody that's somebody that's been on my
platform.
And I've been trying
to
fuck with you.
Videos.
You know what I'm saying? And that's why I'm
independent.
You know, I'm a female doing this shit all for my own dollar, but I can get you here. I can put like some gas money and shit. I need you in the building. What are you doing? Stop playing with me. Don't you gotta come to the Bay and come get you. I would come to Richmond and come get that ass.
I appreciate you so much. No, look. So that I remember you had wrote me a while back, to be so honest with you. Tell me the date of your event.
Is this Sunday?
This Sunday. No, but tell me like this. It's July what?
30th.
Okay. Yeah. I remember you hitting me. I don't know if you got to see my message, but I had wrote you back like you.
Deal with it, I ain't decking the fake. Ain't showing if I ain't getting paid.
Like, you know, I really wouldn't mind coming. I'm not one of them people that think I'm too good ever, you know?
Right.
So I'm willing to come, but I literally just don't have a car right now. So I didn't want to commit to that, and I wouldn't be.
Hi, puppy.
I really just tapped in with you, and I hope
you
so you can know that I'm not ignoring you or avoiding you or nothing.
Bless me, puppy bear.
I wasn't in a position to be able to accept that at the time. And to be honest, I'm still not. But I am willing to risk it to make sure that I can be there.
Yeah, and I'm willing to help you get here.
I don't know if you read the comments, but I got a pop up. I got my friend on here, Prime. That's another artist as well that's super dope. And I kind of, you know, been working with her all this time, like, since
purple,
I started back working.
Get your answers on here. I got some slots for y'all.
Yeah, we coming. She just kind of said that she's going to bring me. So if we locking that in, then I'll be there. There's no reason I should not be there. And rain, sleet, or snow couldn't keep me from coming.
Hey!
So yeah, when we get off the live, I'm doing these confessionals for this reality show that I'm on. And once I'm done with this, just have your number in my DM and I'm going to call you from my phone.
Bet.
So we can figure out details so I can let Prime know so we can be ready and prepared.
Yeah, let's do it. Because listen, that bingo shit, girl, I put everybody on that joint. You don't even know how, like, everybody...
Bitches scary, but they saying my name. That's what I said. I put a bitch in a place, smush a little bitch in a face. That's what I said. I got a grip in the safe, not in fear, no case.
You know I'm just that guy. No, nothing kill my vibe. Nothing kill my vibe. Nothing kill, nothing kill, nothing kill my vibe. Why is my step? What are the songs? Yeah, you should find it. It's all my pride. If you hit your enemy, enemy shine. If you're not a friend of me, enter the line.
Can you see that? Hold on.
That's what I said. I don't just none of you bitches. Don't fuck with none of you bitches. That's what I said. Action my blunt on you bitches. You want to smoke while I'm with it. That's what I said. You on my nerves. You can get served. Fuck what you heard. That's what I said. I'm with the shit. About what I say. I said my word. That's what I said.
You didn't choose cat allergies. You didn't choose your hairline. Hot flashes, the flu, or that thing.
Said, I don't just none of you bitches. Don't fuck with none of you bitches. That's what I said. Action my blunt on you bitches.
Yo, Zane just messaged me. Let's see what he said. Okay, he said, he sent me a link to a gel ball blaster.
You want to smoke while I'm waiting? That's what I said.
Can you see that? Hold on.
Mom, can you please buy me that Orbi gun? Guys, have fun, it's cool. I'm not trying to be like, Brandon. This is cool. It's an Orbi gun, Mom. Can you please buy it? I will make you something. And I'm going to show you I like it. Please, can you buy it? I love you, Mom. Please, Mom.
He'll make me something if I buy this gel ball blaster for him. He's so cute. Let me call him. What? gel blaster. That's what you want?
Yeah, I really want it.
Because Brandon has it?
No, I'm not trying to say that. Because I'm not trying to spoil you, Mom. It's just, it looks cool, Mom. I know, but it does not look that much. Mom?
So it doesn't hurt people that much?
No.
Okay.
Not that much.
Did you play with it?
Huh?
Did you play with it?
Play with what?
The gel blaster that you sent me.
No, I don't have it.
So then how do you know that Brandon has it?
Because I saw it before. He let me use it though.
Right, he let you use it though?
Yeah, he let me play with it, but I'm on my own. Because sometimes he would say no, and I'm on my own.
Why do you sound like you're American? I want my own. Because I want my own. You're coming to mommy's today. Yep, it's been 5 days.
I'm hella good.
You're just mad that Strong Air Short Pink wants to be black and that y'all are white.
When we went to Laundromat today, we were walking out with our clothes. Somebody was like, "You're this is so aggressive." Like, "You're white." I'm like, and then I was talking to my mom. Damn, I'm so fake. I didn't try to fight them.
It's because my Buddhism. That's why.
Hating, but let them cause I'm stand strapped. Nigga throw two at me, I'ma throw 30 back. Where I live at, niggas chasing pipe dreams. If you ain't selling, then you using the cream. Warden had a dream, Malcolm had 1,000 men. Me, I'm just a poor sport, so nigga, I just gotta win. And no, I ain't never been to the pen, but I'll send a nigga shells that'll burn the skin. Let your ass heal up and shoot your ass again. I'm cutting from the cloth, your money thinner than a moth. Bitch, I'm just a boss, get it all off. Throw it in the bag, never look at the cost. Ask me why I lost.
We're about to get cigarettes smoked out of our freaking minds. What if I could show you guys the sky? Like that. Can you see me? I found one in Old One more time.
First things first, I never knew it was a problem. Tell a nigga call my phone, pulling up with all the highlights. I'm about fucking with my boss and nigga stop it. They quick to suit up, get put up since you think you gon' try. You a bitch.
Tell him cause I'm close to. If you was me, you would be riding around shining too. I'm on my grind and I ain't never getting off.
English sheet on. Move this table here, this chair here, work out, edit videos. That was like drop something somehow.
So don't
banger, I'm a wire jaw. Product of the shit I learned, the shit I saw. Still got it raw. First come, first serve. Homie, I'm a gritter, I'll move the whole birth. And a blow like Twitter, the rest of you niggas nerves. I'm a go-getter, on top of that, I'm a hitter. You can have that little bitch, when the game's finished with her, I tell you the truth, nigga, that's my word. I could bring it back, cause I get it off the curb.
I'm a self-made millionaire. I can feel it coming in the air. It's for my niggas that's gone away. Boy, I swear I keep a K in your memory. Boy, I swear I keep a K in your memory. Boy, I swear I keep a K in your memory. Boy, I swear I keep a K in your memory. Boy, I swear I keep a K in your memory.
Let the drum off, that these niggas gon' remember me.
In the diamond lane, and I'm driving chicken Hennessy. Stopped selling cream, but the fiends still remember me. Feeling like a dream with them things in my kitchen sink. Living like a king, triple beam, yeah, I'm finna eat. Street nigga, 100 racks for the energy. Money to the ceiling, got them bougie bitches feeling me. Looking in the side, yeah, them boozy niggas envy me. Fiends in disguise, but the truth, them niggas enemies. Suckers thinking I'm a square, but I'm 2P. My West Oakland niggas knock your ass down for 2 G's. Pay attention to it, show you how to do things. Real street niggas ballin' like a hoop team. Been the corner on them bitches looking too clean. My live ride niggas ride around with 2 things. Catching niggas slipping and we lacing up your shoestrings. Live ride niggas ride around with 2 things. Catching niggas slipping and we lacing up your shoestrings. Anybody